me, Truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surth. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. The fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Thank you.
can survive the fire of Cirque and escape my darkness, then so can you. Run, Senua! Run! Run! Through the fire! Keep running! Go on! Nothing will stop! Run, Senua! Run! Run! Run!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together, side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Bye.
a greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free. Knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest, your truth.
Truth was a troubled man, a scholar turned slave. They tortured him, took him with them on their raids, drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. If his tales of hell were true, then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him, until she too could see what he saw. Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it.
stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father. illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Yeah.
Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed.
Focus.
Avenge me!
He's gone. He disappeared. Where did he go? Where is he? It's on your fault.
Who make it back are forever changed.
Mean that it's not already here.
truth says there's always another route.
Find a way. Go round.
Find your own path.
Say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last...
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home? Loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
The song. Bellraven. Bellraven's song.
Where's it coming from?
It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two.
Listen, focus. Listen.
It's magic. It's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of something. The forest.
Where?
Which forest?
The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left it here.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead. She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But it didn't work. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
The Northmen say that Odin is always in search of knowledge and wisdom and magic. There was a very wise being named Mimir who guarded the waters of wisdom which flow from the roots of the world tree. Odin wished to drink from this spring, but he had to pay a price. So he gouged out his own eye as an offering to Mimir. He drank from a well.
Thank you.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
The ravens have gone.
No. Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where? Some are still there.
Well, the ravens help.
He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. Try it. Can't save him.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
Gate is open.
Open. She didn't.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, it will gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?